Stressed.
I know, me too.
Yeah, this coronation is whooping me.
I know the feeling. I don't remember when the last time I took a nap was.
What you most nervous about?
I feel like I'm just most I'm excited, but what I'm most nervous about is just making sure that I look right, everything is in place, because it's going to be a ton of pictures. So it's like, I don't want any of my hair out of place. Everything has to be together.
Like the dance, like I'm looking forward to it, don't get me wrong. But like, everybody gonna be looking at you.
I know, right? Yeah, you like, just gotta prepare for it, because that's what this position is. Everybody looking at you. No. Oh my God. Wait. What's on TV?
Oh, the Wiz.
Oh,
yeah, you wanna watch that?
Yeah, I haven't seen that in a long time.
Alright, let's watch it.
For the Northwest Oregon and Washington Coast. This hurricane will be extremely dangerous for if you do not leave, you will face certain death.
Oh my gosh, look, they said a storm is coming.
Oh, I think I just got the same notification.
You got it?
Yeah.
The storm has intensified to a near Category 5 status, wreaking havoc.
It's hell on earth as Hurricane Ian slams.
The wind continues to ramp up, but we're gonna get smashed here. There are downed trees literally everywhere all over this area.
I can't hear anything and I can't see anything.
Here's where the water comes up to 3 feet.
Look at the wind howling through here.
They saying that we should take cover.
Let's go.
All right, come on.
Why not?
Eddie?
Kysha?
That's not you.
That's not you.
Since when were you light-skinned?
I'm light-skinned? I'm not light... Where's my piercings? Yo, where my beard? I feel so naked. Wait. All right, at least something came back with me. But, what are we? Where are we?
I woke up in the same predicament as you. You expect me to know?
Wait. Since when do you have braids?
It's locks.
Oh, sorry. But, look, mad difference. Me, light skin. Baby girl, you brown.
But I'm still pretty.
I mean, we all know that. But for real, where are we? Don't we have coronation tonight?
I don't know. And we do. But I don't even know how we got here.
Neither do I.
I mean, is anybody here?
Hello? Hello?
Stop yelling in my house. How you doing?
I'm good. How you doing?
How you doing?
I'm good.
What you doing here? You don't know?
I don't know.
You want to play a number?
I'll play a number.
You got a dollar? I got Cash App. You ain't got a dollar. You ain't got a number.
Well, you see, nah, I don't. Where's my phone? You have my phone?
No. Who are you?
I'm Miss Swan. Can't you tell?
No, you got a whole bunch of numbers on you.
Right.
That's not one.
I think that's
Miss
more than one.
I'm Miss Swan. Can't you tell?
Just a yes. Yes.
Yes.
That's awesome. That's awesome. Well, we was talking about the king and the queen. I was gonna be the queen, but they weren't ready for all this.
Well, we're supposed to be crowned king and queen, and we're somehow not home, so
like,
can you get us there?
Do you really know what it means to be king and queen?
I mean, yeah.
Yes.
Well, no, let me tell you, because you don't know, you're young. To be king and queen means you gotta be respectful, you gotta love everybody and yourself. You gotta learn how to take criticism. That you don't got. You don't got that. Cause you're young. I know you don't. You're a milliminal.
He's so OC right now.
You're one of the milliminals. You gotta know about these things. But I know somebody that can help you.
Who?
The wizard.
Who's the wiz?
Who's the wiz? Let me tell you about the wiz. Sweet thing, let me tell you about some stuff. Come on. Listen. Sweet thing, let me tell you about the world and the way things are run. See, the A-train don't work yet. We ain't got mobility yet. Cabs don't work. You got to follow the yellow brick road.
The yellow brick road?
What's that? You got to follow the yellow brick road.
Where is it?
It's coming. It's being built late. It's one of them political things. It's coming. You got to follow the yellow brick road. Come on. And hold on to her because the football team coming.
Get on down the road. Come on, get on down the road. Come on.
Yeah, I
help
do.
Help anybody out there, please.
Okay.
Is he okay?
Somebody, please help me, please.
Are you
who
good?
Goes there?
I'm Eddie.
I'm
Eddie
Kysha.
On Akojie.
Get y'all are you just okay?
Help. I need y'all to help me down off this pole.
All right.
Okay.
Be careful, gotcha. Be careful. I've been up here a long time. I don't believe I could get down.
Yes, you can. Just come on.
Why do you think so negatively?
Hey. You said why I think so negatively.
Yeah.
I don't have a brain.
Yo, count of three. He got to walk. He's leaning on me. On count of three, we're going to jump, right? One, two, three.
There you go. Ooh. Well, would you look at that?
You're standing.
Good as new. Now, why are y'all here?
We're here to see the Wiz.
Who is the Wiz?
Wiz? Man, he's the most powerful.
He could do anything. And we don't even know why we're here. We have to find a way home. And
this Wiz you talk about, you think he could give me a brain?
Of course he can.
Ooh, if I only had a brain.
What you mean?
I could only dare to dream the things I would be able to do.
Oh. Yeah, the dream. I mean... Come on, I know you got a. Oh, yeah, bro, you got trash. But I think you can dare to dream. Just believe.
Listen, all the things I would be able to do if I only had a brain.
Like you said.
Well, let me tell you what I would do if I had a brain. Take one look at those small hands. They're endowed with power that could move mountains. There's already so much in store that we could understand. I know we can. Close your eyes and visualize. Nothing is impossible for those who try. Just dream to fly as eagles fly across the sky. I know we can see the rainbow around us all. Hear the angels when they call. Find a way to reach inside. Just dare to dream and
I
from now. Oh, dare to dream. Now tell me, how can we get to this The Wiz?
We gotta follow the yellow brick road.
All right, we'll lead the way.
All right, come on. That.
Help me. Somebody, please. I need help. Somebody, please help me. Please, I'm stuck.
Not another one.
Somebody, please help me.
Not another one.
Are you okay? What you need?
No, I got stuck in the rain and I can't move.
What?
I got stuck in the rain and I can't move.
How do we help you move?
I need you to take this oil.
Oh,
it's only one joint, please.
Right, sorry.
Please hurry up.
Hey, Kysha, get his mouth.
It's helping?
Yeah, it is. Can you oil the rest of my body, please?
Get his elbow.
I've been here for so long.
You still look a little ashy.
Yeah.
I'll get the other leg.
Well.
Try.
Oh, thank you. I haven't felt this good in so long.
Clearly.
I need to go see my wife.
You have one of those?
Yeah, but that's enough about me. What are y'all doing out here?
Well, I'm Eddie Akojie, and I'm the king.
And I'm Kysha.
Okay.
We're supposed to be crowned king and queen, and we're supposed to be getting home, and so we're here to see The Wiz.
Well, this don't look like your home, so how did you get here? And
we don't know.
So who's The Wiz? Like,
well, according to the witch, the good witch, he is the most powerful. Like, he can really do anything.
He'll do anything.
He's getting me a brain.
Well, if he's getting you back home and getting him a brain, do you think that he could do me a favor and get me a heart?
Yes.
I mean, everyone has a heart.
Well, contrary to popular belief, I don't. You want to see it?
Oh, it's quite empty in there.
Yeah, I think empty as empty can be.
Yeah.
So, you know, if you're going to The Wiz and you think you can get me a heart, can I come?
I mean, yeah. I don't see why not.
You know, when my maker made me, he didn't make me with a heart like everyone else. And my whole life, all I've wanted to do is just show compassion and feel love. And, well, sit down, why don't I tell you about it?
Another song.
You know, contrary to popular belief, a lot of people think they have it figured out. But the truth is, everyone doesn't know how to love. Everyone doesn't know what compassion feels like. But few
Desperate need of knowing how to sing. I mean, we want to go home, and you don't see us singing.
Anyway, I don't want to waste any time. We got to get to Coronation.
So how do you get there?
We got to follow the yellow brick road.
Well, you lead the way.
Come on. Hey.
Now, if I knew y'all was coming down this road, I would have stayed where I was.
Me too.
That
looked
like a
I don't think what I think that is.
It looks like
a lion. Whatever it is, don't touch it. Just leave it alone. I'm not going.
I think we should not.
Okay. Now, if it gets you, I'm going to let it get you, and I'm going to stay back here.
Hey,
so you go
stop,
ahead.
Stop.
See what I told you?
Okay.
That's what you get.
My God.
Look at y'all, scaredy cats.
I'm a snake, 'cause I'm a mean old lion. Oh, you could go where you wanna, don't get in my way, 'cause I'm a mean old lion. I'm a mean old lion. You know I'm ready to fight. I turn you day into night, 'cause I'm a mean old lion. If you're half right, you'll be torn to the right. I'm a mean old lion. Oh, you crazy, better beware. This is the place of the jungle. I'm a mean old lion. I'm a mean old lion.
Who dares disturb the slumber of a king?
See what I told you?
And who are you yelling at? Because it ain't me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Damn, crying like that.
What you crying for?
I'm sorry. It's just all one big act. This is not who I am. I don't have no friends. I'm lonely. I used to be the king of the jungle until I left because I had no courage.
We can see that.
At least you still got your voice.
I just want to understand why you thought it was okay to yell at me like that. If you don't have courage.
Yeah, like, what's up with that?
I don't like people in my space.
Oh, you like people in your space? Oh, well... Yeah, that's not okay. Like, don't do that.
Especially if you don't have courage.
Right.
So where are we going?
To see the Wiz.
Where are we going?
What's the Wiz?
He the most powerful. Most outrageous.
He could help us with anything.
He got me have courage?
Yeah.
Yeah. He giving me a brain.
And he's giving me a heart.
And he's getting us back to Coronation.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here, child. Let's go on, get up out of here. Let's see the wares.
We got to follow the yellow brick road.
You don't even know where you're going.
Huh?
You don't even know where you're going.
Well, point me in the direction of let's get there.
Well, so good you're saving. Come on in.
Almost there.
This is where we supposed to be?
This reminds me of Baltimore.
Is this
you sure about that?
Well.
I got scared.
Man, what is wrong with you?
You can't be doing that round us.
I forgot he is a little scaredy cat.
Nah, for real.
Man, I'm about to go home.
Come on, bro. Like,
we here. What are you going home for?
See right now.
You have no home.
Well, he's like, screaming and stuff. He's coming.
What's that noise?
From the great and powerful Oz.
I thought it over and green is dead. Till I changed my mind, the color's red.
Cool it down. It's been a lot of years, really thinking you want
fashion goes down the drain. Last week when you all was wearing pink, already for me red was old. The ultimate yellow brick is gold.
Mr. and Miss, absolutely beautiful and confident. Delta Chapter of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated. Miss Alpha Gamma Chapter of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated. Miss Alpha Nu Omega Sorority Incorporated. Miss Auxis Apartments. Accompanied by Mr. O'Connell Hall. Miss Beta Tau Chapter of Sigma Gamma Rho Sorority Incorporated.
Test of the entire system.
Mr. Biology.
I'm the only one. Don't even waste your time.
Positivity Association. Miss Bold and Beautiful, along with her course, Miss Bold and Miss Beautiful. Miss Black and Gold, representing the Beta Alpha chapter of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated. Mr. and Miss, Black Men Improve Medicine. Mix Black Anime Nerd Association. Miss Phenomenal Mount Towers, accompanied by Mr. Rolling Tall. Mr. and Miss Caribbean Student Association. Miss Evolve, accompanied by Mr. Morgan Miles. Mr. and Miss, Family and Consumers Mind. Mr. and Miss, Fashion at Morgan. Fraternity Incorporated. Chris, Kappa, Delta Phi, Education Honor Society. Mr. and Miss Latino Student Association. Baltimore Hall. Mr. and Miss, Love Yours MSU. Mr. and Miss, Marble Hall Garden. Association of Black Journalists. Mr. and Ms. National Association for the Advancement of Colored People. Mr. Black. Miss National Society of Black Engineers and her escort. MSU section. Miss Perishing Angel and Mr. Perishing Rifle. Mr. and Miss Soar MSU. Mr. and Miss Social Work.
Can't feel this for between us. I cannot stand losing you. Oh, oh. All these feelings intertwine. Fighting the urge to reach out.
Mr. and Miss Society of Future Educators.
Baby. I can't help it, I'm so into you.
Mr. and Miss Sinfonia in the muses of Phi Mu Alpha Royal Court. MSU section. Seated. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Mr. Freshman, Kamari Wilkerson. Kamari Wilkerson is a physical education major with a minor in sports administration. Hailing from Prince George's County, Kamari is committed to serving and giving back to the community that has shaped him into the young man he is today. While in high school, Kamari was a member of the varsity football team, a member of the high school choir, and served as an assistant Sunday school teacher at St. Paul United Methodist Church. Kamari is a fourth-generation Morganite, and from the moment he walked into the campus as a student in the CASA program, he knew that Morgan State University was home. Kamari has participated in community service with several on-campus organizations and is committed to serving and representing the class of 2026. Upon completion of his undergraduate studies, Kamari intends to pursue a career in the field of athletic training. When Kamari is not in school or serving his community, he enjoys playing football and spending time with his younger siblings. Kamari would like to thank his parents and mentors for their consistent commitment and support. He would like to thank the class of 2026 for placing their faith in him to serve as their king. And above all, he would like to thank God for giving him this opportunity. Ladies and gentlemen, please give another round of applause for Kamari Wilkerson, your 2022-2023 Mr. Freshman. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Miss Freshman, Esther All. Born in Edmonton, London, royalty is what this queen is accustomed to. Esther All is the daughter of Nigerian parents, Ayo and Adebanke All, raised in Prince George's County, Maryland. In high school, Esther showcased her zealous, creative, and enthusiastic personality in different organizations as she was president of the African Student Association, an active member of the Principal Action Council, student government, the wrestling and track teams, as well as the step team. Since arriving at Morgan State University, she has joined several campus organizations, with many more to come. She has an intense passion for women's and children's health, which is why she chose her major in nursing. To her phenomenal mother, thank you for being one of the strongest women I've ever seen. Your prayers, your kind words, and discipline will never be in vain. I love you, and I'm forever grateful. To the lovely class of 2026, thank you so much for your support. This is just the beginning. Love always, your Miss Freshman. Ladies and gentlemen, give me another round of applause for Miss Esther All, your 2022-2023 Miss Freshman. Ladies and gentlemen, introduce Mr. Sophomore Xavier Washington. Lo and behold, a man who once was imprisoned by self-doubt, then blossomed into extraordinary confidence. Hailing from the marvelous city of Philadelphia, he is Xavier Dean Washington. From early elementary school, Xavier was truly one of a kind. It was not until he was given the opportunity of picking up his first instrument in which he learned how to express himself in better ways than words. Xavier now plays five instruments in which he utilizes to build deeper connections with whomever listens. Later, falling in love with everything that gave him the opportunity to be expressive, Xavier became involved with concert band, symphonic band, and the jazz band, while simultaneously running varsity track all 4 years of high school. Now attending the Divine National Treasure, Xavier is now acquainted with Fashion at Morgan Modeling Organization, Morgan Mile, SOAR Mental Health Organizations on campus. With the skills provided by our institution, he aspires to become a creative director. To his mother, Ilya Kendra Washington, Thank you for giving me the opportunity to self-discover through many forms. Without your grace, patience, and love, I would not be who I am today. To his peers, thank you for selecting me to become the face of our amazing class. I am ecstatic to represent the best of my abilities. Ladies and gentlemen, please, another round of applause for Mr. Xavier Washington, your 2022-2023 Mr. Sophomore. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Mr. Junior Tyler Harrison. And we know that all things work together for the good of them who love the Lord and those who are called according to his purpose. Romans 8:28. This young man is a go-getter, full of possibilities, passion, care, loyalty, and much more. Hailing from the Lone Star State of Texas, Tyler is an elementary education major and hopes to become a school district superintendent. He strives to change the world one step at a time while he steps into this new role as being a part of the Noble Dynasty. He is a multifaceted athlete with skills in football and swimming. He loves the piano, that was his first of many talents. Singing and playing music is an important part of his life. Tyler would like to give honor to God for guiding his steps and protecting him through this journey. While it is far from over, without God, Tyler realizes that he would not be who he is. Tyler also would like to take the time to acknowledge his parents, to his dad, Mr. Karan Harrison. Thank you for showing me the way of manhood. Life would not be what it is without the greatest of all time on my side. I love you, Dad. And to his mother, Miss Latanya Harrison, you stuck with me through everything. Your love will always be felt in my highest and in my lowest. I love you with my whole heart. Tyler would also like to thank the class of 2024. The amount of love he's gotten this far is unnoticed, and he strives to continue to do what it takes to make sure that everyone is good. Tied in 24. Ladies and gentlemen, please give another round of applause for Tyler Harrison, your 2022-2023 Mr. Junior. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Miss Junior Chimdalu Ofia. Behind that contagious smile is a hardworking big sister, daughter, and friend. Hailing from the gorgeous Prince George's County is Chimdalu Ofia. Formerly known as your Miss Freshman for the 2020-2021 and your Miss Sophomore for the 2021-2022 academic years. Growing up, she has participated in extracurricular activities such as playing basketball, soccer, cheer, band, track, football, majorette dancing, and being a part of the TV production program. She is a strong believer in trying something new because there is the first time for everything. During her time at the National Treasure, she had room to grow, make mistakes, and step outside of her comfort zone, all while feeling safe because this university has now become her home. Since arriving at Morgan State University, she has joined the Morgan State African Students Organization, co-captain of the Luda African Dance Team, the Pre-Alumni Council, and Future Females United to uplift, reshape, and educate. To her mother, Dr. Mommy, thank you for the name Chimdalu, meaning my God, thank you. Because I catch myself saying this every day. Thank you for raising me to be an independent, hardworking woman and showing that there's always light at the end of every tunnel. To her class, thank you all for the love and support throughout my journey. You all have watched and helped me grow into a better queen each year, and I wouldn't be here without your help. To her younger self, I do this all for you. You have always been a princess, but now you are a queen. Thank you for being unapologetically yourself and never letting your crown slip. Things get better in the long run, and all of your hard work paid off. Finally, thank you for never giving up. Ladies and gentlemen, please give me another round of applause for Chindalu Ofia, your 2022-2023 Miss Junior. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Mr. Senior, Michael Okwesili. Our deepest fear is that not we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are power enough beyond measures. Michael Okwesili is a senior information systems and science major from Baltimore County, Maryland, with original fruits from Anambra State, Nigeria. Michael prides himself on the service and commitment he not only has for the community, but also his campus. Michael has previously served on multiple executive boards for two organizations, including the communications director for Smooth and the recruitment chair for AITP. Michael was also a photographer who goes by the name Mike Will Take It. Michael got into photography the summer of his freshman year to pick up a hobby that has now turned into a passion. He has collaborated with multiple organizations on campus, captured countless moments, and has met endless amazing people through his lens. Along with a career in photography, Michael also hopes to start his own production company one day. Michael follows the quote in his life that nobody cares, work harder. This quote keeps Michael goal-oriented and driven, and helps him to remember that you should never settle in life. Michael's biggest philosophy in life is his faith and family. Michael believes without God and family in your life, you can have no support and structure. Michael says the biggest rocks in his life are his two brothers, John and William, his sister Princess, and his mom and dad, Ike and Uju Okwesili. Ladies and gentlemen, please give another round of applause for Michael Okwesili, your 2022-2023 Mr. Senior. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Miss Senior, Grace Dumas. Now unto him that is able to do exceeding abundantly of all that we ask or think, according to the power that working with us. Ephesians 3:20. Grace Elizabeth Dumas is a senior psychology major with a minor in criminal justice. She hails from the city of brotherly love, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Grace aspires to be a counseling psychologist and teach the importance of mental health to younger children of color. She has learned how to increase her self-confidence, venture outside of her comfort zone, and develop as a leader throughout her time at Morgan State University. She is currently a member of Evolve, Elevating Voices of Leadership, Virtue, and Excellence, NCNW, the National Council of Negro Women, Future, Females United to Uplift, Reshape, and Educate, where she served as the Community Service Chair 2020-2021. She currently serves as the Treasurer for the International Honor Society for Psychology, Secretary for the Psychological Society, President for Bold and Beautiful, and Resident Assistant for Baldwin Hall. To all her organizations, thank you so much. I appreciate every one of you. To her father, brothers, family, and friends, thank you for being my support system. To her boyfriend, Marcus, I love you. To the moon and back, I appreciate and thank God for all you are and all you are becoming. To her mother, Miss Evangelist Hetty Dumas, I thank God for blessing me with you. I appreciate all of your prayers, support, unconditional love. Thank you for being my best friend. Words cannot express how grateful I am for you. I love you, Mom. And finally, Grace wants to thank and give God all of the glory, honor, and praise, because without him, nothing is possible. Ladies and gentlemen, please give another round of applause for Grace Dumas, your 2022-2023 Miss Senior. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, give a round of applause for the 2022-2023 Mr. and Miss Morgan State University Royal Court, the Noble Dynasty. Ladies and gentlemen, now introducing the almighty and powerful Wiz.
The all-powerful, the great Wiz.
We did.
I just came with him. So.
No.
We did. Do you not know that Monday Night Football is on?
No. I don't think we cared about that.
But I do know, I gotta go to Coronation. We have to go to Coronation. We might be supposed to be king and queen for Morgan State University.
Pretty important.
That's not important. We need a, I need a brain.
Oh, and they need a brain.
And I need
silence.
Courage.
I need a heart.
One at a time.
All right, well, we'll go first. Well, I'm Ehidiame, Akojie, and I'm king of the Morgan State University.
And I'm Kysha, you know, the queen of Morgan State University.
And we got to go home. Like, home.
Like, now.
And what about those three?
You first.
Oh, sure.
You go.
Yeah, right.
Go ahead.
Right.
You go.
I just need a heart. Yeah.
You don't have a heart?
You want to see it? They already saw it. It's...
Be quick.
No. You want to see it? I don't... Empty. He don't see this?
He sees it.
I'm the scarecrow, and I need a brain. See, I ain't got nothing under here.
It's nothing just, at all. You should.
It's nothing there.
Don't talk.
I need some courage.
Get it out.
It's all right. Take your time.
Some courage.
You are lying, ain't you? He needs some courage.
Tin man, come forth. Quickly.
All right.
I told y'all I have Monday Night Football.
take your time.
The whiz, I'll take all the time that I want. Here's your heart. Be grateful.
What? Look at me. You can't tell me nothing.
Scarecrow, come forth.
Yeah, now it's your turn. Go ahead.
Nothing upstairs.
Not a thing.
But the lights are on. Move your hat. Come forth.
I got you. I got you. Yeah. It's all right. It's all right.
Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Oh my. There you go.
Come to think about it. Come to think about it. Come to think about it.
He's finally
come to
thinking
think about it. I can think now. Yeah. Use it wisely.
Cowardly lion, come forth.
Go on, you scaredy cat. Hey.
Wait. Hurry up.
He got Monday Night Football. Hey. He didn't have to hit him like that. There you go. There you go.
I think.
Yes, he got it.
That's it.
You got courage.
Hey, hold on.
All right now.
I know.
I got my courage.
That's enough. Yes.
Hey, bro, you back to mad OC right now. I need you to stop with
all
that.
I'm a bad man. Come on, y'all. He got Monday.
Yeah, so, you know, gave him a heart, him, you know, a brain, got him some courage.
And we still here.
So, what about us?
So, for the two of you, I have absolutely nothing.
What you mean? I know
what
I did not ease
silence.
Down.
Look like they stuck here.
Look like they. What you mean you got nothing?
Although you have been on this long journey, what you seek has already been inside you. You just have to reach inside you and believe in yourself.
So
depart from me. Believe in yourself.
I'm going to tip out on that one.
So we eased down the road 5 times for no reason?
Sure did.
Well,
sound like a personal problem.
Come on and sit down.
Nah. Okay, you know what? Let's try.
Yeah.
Okay. If you believe within your heart, you'll know that no one can change the path that you must go. Believe what you feel and know you're right, because the time will come around when you say it's yours. Oh, believe there's a reason to be. Believe you can make time stand still. From the start, oh, you have the brains and you have the heart, and you have the courage to last your whole life through. Oh, if you would believe in yourself as I believe. Go home, believe.
And gentlemen, introducing Mr. Morgan State University, Ehidiame Akojie. birth with the middle name meaning hard to kill. Ehidiame Akigbe Akojie was born on December 17, 1999 in Prince George's County, Maryland. He is the second oldest of four brothers and is also a twin. His favorite quote is, "You're afraid that what you're meant to become is going to take you away from what's familiar." Ehidiame makes sure that he prays every day because God plays a great role in his life. Majoring in business administration, currently maintaining a 3.1 GPA. In his free time, he likes to fix cars, having started his own small car repair business out of his garage at the age of 18. Ehidiame likes to view himself as a jack of all trades and can do a multitude of things, such as cut hair, he models, install hardwood floors, and he also can drive a forklift. Ehidiame is a brother of the greatest fraternity, Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated, and is the vice president of the Beta Alpha chapter here on the campus of Morgan State University. He was also Mr. National Pan-Hellenic Council MSU section for the 2021-2022 academic school year and a part of the ABC Modeling Organization. Ehidiame wants to leave an everlasting impression on his fellow students by helping them achieve their highest level of potential and confidence with his platform. Ehidiame has big plans for the future. He wants to start his career in the avenue of business, working with a major company such as Goldman Sachs or JP Morgan. With aspirations of full entrepreneurship in the field of real estate and car manufacturing, he says that it's important that he is successful so that he can take care of his loving parents and three brothers, give back to his community, and reciprocate everything that was poured onto him. He wants to first thank God for allowing him to be here today, all of his fellow Morganites that voted for him, his family for supporting him, and the Beta Alpha chapter of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated for allowing him to lean on them in his time of need. His final regards are, never lose sight of who you are, because what you go through only makes you stronger. Please, another round of applause for your 35th Mr. Morgan State University, Ehidiame Akigbe Akojie.
How are you?
I'm good. How about yourself?
Good. We've just been trying to prepare for the coronation happening on Monday all week.
Oh, wow. I'm so excited. I can't wait to see you on Monday.
Yeah, me too.
I know. It's so crazy, isn't it? From Miss Sophomore to Miss Junior, now Miss Morgan. Remember when I was running for Miss Sophomore, my slogan was elevate to graduate, and we had the ladder?
Oh, I remember that.
That was, whose idea was that? Was that Daddy's idea, or that was your idea?
Okay.
Okay.
Well, I gave you a kind of a suggestion, but you did the rest of it.
And then Miss Junior, we are still standing. We had Daddy yelling out the ad-libs in the beginning. Oh, yeah. That was so funny.
Yeah.
And now I'm Miss Morgan. Don't be clueless, find your trueness. You said if I hear that slogan one more time.
Yes, I'm sick. Oh my goodness. That
you
was
said if I hear that slogan one more time.
It was a good slogan though, but it was just nerve wracking hearing it over and over.
Who helped me come up with that? I think I came up with that one on my own though.
Yeah, you did that one. I think you did that one.
Yeah, I know. But looking back, I wasn't even gonna become Miss Sophomore. I wasn't gonna do it. I just decided to do it because my friends encouraged me to do it. They said, Kysha, you know, you should run for Miss Sophomore because, you know, since I ran for Miss Freshman, I didn't win. I just took it as like it wasn't for me. But then they were like, no, we feel like you should try again. You represent well. You're a nice person. People like you. So I was like, okay, I'll do it. So I went to the entrance meet and I got it. And I've been hooked ever since.
Well, you know, Squirt, when you have a circle of friends, if your circle of friends don't encourage you, You don't have a circle, you have a cage. Just remember that.
I remember that.
So I'm so proud of you, Kysha. You I love, have done a great
thank you,
job.
Mommy. And I remember you always say I was so shy growing you up. You said I was?
Yeah.
Well, you were shy. I don't remember.
I don't remember.
You were shy up until about maybe the 10th grade in high school, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, about 10th grade.
And then you started
grade.
To
yeah,
come out.
You,
yeah.
That's when you started doing the dance thing real tough.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and you remember you did the...
It helped build your confidence.
Remember mm-hmm. Principal Jones had you to do... You went up to him to do the announcements?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so you were coming out of your shell then.
Yeah, but I think everything played a role in becoming Miss Morgan now. I remember when I found out I won, I was crying so hard. I was so happy because
yeah,
I was
so
just
was
happy. I'm just happy to be able to represent my school. It's something that I wanted, to be able to be the face of my school, to be that person that people can look up to. Like, that's what I wanted out of my college experience. So I'm grateful that God gave it to me, because this was something that I tremendously really wanted, really.
Well, that's good. Just keep operating with integrity. Always do the right thing, you know, and you'll go far.
Mm-hmm. And Morgan will always be my home.
Yes,
oh, yeah.
Morgan was the right spot, was the right place for you, Kysha.
That HBCU love, Squirt.
Great job. Thank you. You're welcome, Kysha. Mm-hmm. Keep up the good work.
Okay, I will. I love you. I'll talk to you later.
Love
okay,
you.
Squirt. Talk to you later.
Love you.
Daddy, love you.
Love you, too. Bye.
Your smart mouth drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be all right. My head
thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Miss Morgan State University, Kysha Katora Hancock. Kysha Katora Hancock was born on February 21st, 2001, in Baltimore, Maryland. She grew up in gorgeous Prince George's County, where she lived in a Christian household with her mother, father, and sisters. One of her favorite scriptures is Psalm 46:10. He says, "Be still and know that I am God. I will be exalted among the nations. I will be exalted in the earth." Kysha is a senior multimedia journalism major who has maintained a 4.0 GPA in her major courses and a 3.96 GPA overall. She is passionate about education and will be mentoring Govins Elementary School this school year. Her goal is to encourage the children to do and be the best they can be academically and socially. Kysha has a strong commitment to campus and community involvement. She is a member of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated. She served as Miss Sophomore, Miss Junior. Kysha has also been involved in community cleanups, school, book drives, and feeding the homeless. She has also received numerous awards and recognitions for her academic and campus excellence. Kysha has interned at Fox 61 News this past summer, where she learned and performed the daily operations of a newsroom and that of a reporter. She is currently interning at WEAA 88.9 on the campus of Morgan State University, where she serves as a reporter. Kysha is using these opportunities to prepare her for a future as an anchor or reporter. She wants to make sure that she is reporting the news in her community with integrity and that they are well informed so that they can make good, sound decisions. It is important to Kysha to make a difference as an African American journalist. Kysha would like to thank God, her parents and her sisters, her family and friends for always being supportive of her goals and aspirations. Please give another round of applause for your 78th Miss Morgan State University, Kysha Katora Hancock. Everyone, please have a seat. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we will have the official crowning and robing of Mr. and Miss Morgan State University. From the days that the mountains were brought forth and the waters were rolled back, kingdoms were established from the days of King David, King Hezekiah, and now their rule has been heavenly and earthly declared for all to hear. Today we are gathered in the solemn assembly of royalty to participate in the holy and regal act. In the days of old, new kings and queens represented new times, eras, and seasons. Their mere existence and coming into power declared that the days of change were amongst the people, their rule establishing something greater than the former. We have been summoned here today to encounter the changing of seasons and guards. We are here for the exquisite coronation of the illustrious King and Queen of Morgan State University and their royal court. Ladies and gentlemen, let's all give them a round of applause. And now, to crown the king and queen, welcome to the stage, Mr. Morgan State University, 2018-2019, Mr. Tyrell Lamar Kane, and Miss Morgan State University, 2021-2022, Ms. Taylor Odoms. And now, to present the royal robes to the king and queen. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Mr. Morgan State University, 1991-1992, Dr. Edwin T. Johnson, and his Miss Morgan State University, 1991-1992, Mrs. Tanya Dennis. They are celebrating their 31st anniversary of becoming Mr. and Miss Morgan State University, 1991 to 1992. Ladies and gentlemen, we can do a little bit better than that. They are celebrating 31 years as Miss and Mr. Morgan State University. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please welcome our president, Dr. David Wilson.
Tessa, good evening. On behalf of our Board of Regents of Morgan State University, on behalf of our tens of thousands of Morgan alums spread all over the world, on behalf of our current 9,600 students here at Morgan, we congratulate Mr. and Ms. Morgan State University. We congratulate the Royal Court, and we congratulate all the kings and queens representing all of the organizations here this evening. Please give them a rousing Morgan State University round of appreciation, please. My charge to all of you as student leaders is a simple one. You will be representing this university on all kinds of stages, both within the university, around the state, and indeed around the United States. And as you represent our national treasure, you are to represent it with Morgan pride, with Morgan vigor, with Morgan integrity. And when you do that, rest assured, Morgan State University will always be your home. Congratulations again to Mr. and Ms. Morgan, our raw court, and all of our amazing student leaders this evening. Thank you.
You all look so beautiful tonight. Everybody is a, thank you, thank you. I just wanted to say thank you all for coming out tonight to support me and Kysha, as well as the other campus kings and queens. It's such an honor to accept this position and this role. I just want to thank you all for voting for me. Shout out to Bowie State, shout out to Delaware State for pulling up. I think Coppin is here too, and I'm just grateful to be here. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. Hello. I just want to thank everyone so much for being here. And I just want to thank you all for always being so supportive of me, always being so supportive of Eddie. This is a moment that I wouldn't know that I would ever get, but I just thank God for planting my feet here, for planting me at Morgan State. And I'm so grateful for all of the relationships that I've made here. I just want to say thank you to my family, all of my friends over here, my sisters. Thank you to my advisors, Dr. Molock, Ms. T, Ms. Kane. I'm sorry, Mr. Kane and Ms. Williams, I really love you all. I know this wasn't easy, but thank you. Thank you to all my other HBCU kings and queens out there. I see y'all in the audience, so I thank y'all so much for coming. I also just want to thank my sisters of the Always Divine Alpha Delta chapter of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated. Those are my sisters. I love y'all. I wouldn't be here without y'all. I just want to say this night just means so much to me. Like, y'all have no idea. And I'm just so grateful for you too, Eddie. I love you.
Stand up, everyone.
Fair Morgan, we love thee, so tried and so true.